in 2015, the world agreed on the Sustainable Development Goals. And this took tremendous political leadership and courage. And now it's important that the business community also puts Sustainable Development Goals on the agenda. Don't get me wrong, the challenges are staggering, and they cannot be solved by one player alone. We need to work together, and I'm a strong believer in the power of collaboration. The report highlights opportunities for business growth, but also this is about doing the right thing and at the same time creating a stronger business. 800 million people in the world are starving. By year 2050, there will be another 1.5 billion people on Earth, so that we reach 9 billion people. We need to grow more food, but at the same time, we need to protect the climate. Today, agriculture represents 25% of global greenhouse gas emissions, and half of that is through change of land use. I believe it's possible to produce enough food today and in the future. Yara is the leading fertilizer company with a lot of knowledge about how to increase productivity and sustainability within agriculture. We will address the zero hunger and climate action goals. This is our wake-up call and framework for strategy. Let's transform words into action.